many people believe, your life flashes before you when you die. The afterlife draws you in with visions of unexplainable beauty and clarity. But sometimes, it doesn't quite work out that way. My 1,000 years as a Grim Reaper over, you have a choice. Either you carry the sky, or you go to hell. Faced with the decision of hellish consequences, what would you do?